So far we have learnt the larger numbers such as 10,000, 1 lakh, 10 lakh and 1 crore, and we have also learnt how to arrange the given numbers in the ascending order or in the descending order, and how to pick the greatest number and the smallest number, and we have also learnt the place value chart and the Indian system of numeration and also the international system of numeration to read and write the numbers. Now let us do a few problems based on these. Now the first question, fill in the blanks. So 1 lakh equals to dash 10,000. So already we know that 1 lakh equals to 100,000. So this 100 can be written as 10 into 10,000. So this equals to 10 into 10,000. So then 1 lakh equals to 10,000s. Now the next one is 1 crore equals to dash 10 lakh. So we know that 1 crore equals to 100 lakh. So this 100 lakh can be written as 10 into 10 lakh. Now this equals to 10 into 10 lakh. So here we can write the answer as 10. Now next, 1 million equals to dash lakh. So we know that 1 million equals to 10 lakh. Now the next one. Now use, place the commas. Correctly and write the numerals. Now the first one is 9 crore 5 lakh 41. So 9 crore means first we write 9, then after 9 the next place value is 10 lakh. So, but it is not given, so we write 0. The next place value is 5 lakh, so that is given 5 lakh, so 5. Next place value is 10,000, so it is also not given in the statement, so we write 0. Next place value is 1,000, so it's also not given, 0. Next place value is hundreds, so then 0. The next So the next place value is tens place, so it is given 40 means 4, and ones place is 1. Now your ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. Now this number can be read as 9 crore 5 lakh 41. The next one is 23 lakh 30,000 10. So 23 lakh means here 10 lakhs place is 2, 23 lakh, then comma, so then 30,000. So 30,000 means 30, 30,000. Then hundreds place is not given, so we write 0. The next 10 means 1, 0. So your tens place is 1, ones place is 0. Now we use the commas, so this number is given in the Indian system of numeration. So we use comma after 3 digits from right, then after 2 digits. So then this number can be written as 23,30,010. Next, 58,423,202. Now this is according to the international system of numeration. So in this we use comma after every 3 digits from right. So here 58 million means first we write 58 million, then 423,000, 423 means 423,202. So here also we use commas after every 3 digits from right. So then this is read as 58 58,423,202. Now let us see the next question. Insert commas suitably and write the names according to Indian system of numeration. Now the first one is 8,795,762. So if you write the number 8,795,762 according to the Indian system of numeration, so we use the first comma after three digits from right side. So after 1, 2, 3 digits, then the next comma will be used after 2 digits, again the next comma will be used after 2 digits. So then we read the number as here 2 in the ones place, 6 in the tens place, 7 in the hundreds place, 5 thousands, 9 10,000, 5 lakh, 7 10 lakh, 8 crores. So we write the number as 8 crore 75 lakh 95,762. The next question 9,843,2,701. So the 9,843,2,701. Now in this number also we use the first comma after three digits from right. So according to the Indian system of numeration, the next comma after two digits, again next comma after two digits. Now this number can be read as, so 1 in the ones place, 0 in the tens place, 7 in the hundreds place, 2 in thousands place, 3 in 10,000s place, 4 in the lakhs place, 8 in the 10 lakhs place, and 9 in the crores. So we write this number as 9 crore 84 lakh 32,701. Now let us see the next question. Insert comma suitably and write the names according to International System of Numeration. Now the first question 7,892,1092. Now according to the International System of Numeration, we use comma for every three digits, means after every three digits from right. So the first comma will be used after three digits from right, then 1, 2, 3 digits, then 8, 7. Now here 2 in the ones place, 9 in the tens place, 0 in the hundreds place, and here 1 in the thousands place, 2 in the 10,000s place, 9 in the 100,000s place, and 8 in the million, 7 in the 10 million. So this number can be read as 78,921,092. The next 48049831. So here also we use comma after every three digits. So 1, 2, 3 comma, then 1, 2, 3 comma, then 48. So here also 48,049,831. So 48,849,831.
If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel to get more videos on CBSE syllabus.